Well, the Big Tidy is a real focused drive on cleaning up Bristol, real deep clean, litter, fly tipping, graffiti, to transform areas. People need to feel differently in the city. It's one of those things that people are acclimatized to a place not being clean, but we can expect better. There's a number of ways to help. One is you can actually come and be a part of the Big Tidy. We'll be hitting different parts of Bristol over the coming months. And the very obvious thing as well is we've got to behave differently. We can go do all the tidying up, but people need to not drop litter, not fly tip, not have dog poo without cleaning it up around the place, not do graffiti. So make sure you are communicating with people that that's not okay. This is not a way to treat the city. But I hope that this offers that platform that really inspires people to see what Bristol could be if we behave differently, and we'll be a different kind of city going into the future.